Oh, sweet.
What is it, Eduardo?
Gentlemen, I hold in my hands a blank check signed by Chester. We should totally cash it and party tonight.
Hell yeah. I need some fun. My job is so stressful sometimes. Mr. President, something terrible is about to happen. Oh, for the love of crap!
Hey, round bottom.
Oh, hey, JD, what's up?
Where's this month's rent?
Oh, I misplaced the check I started writing, but it'll turn up.
It'd better, and I'm taking this as collateral.
Oh, Chester, what's up?
Shit is bananas. B-A-N-A-L-A-M.
Eduardo, did you sneak Batboy a drink?
I didn't not sneak him a drink. Or five.
He was supposed to be our designated driver.
No, man, I'm good. Hey, let's go rent Miss Congeniality 2.
Well, you're clearly drunk. Give me the key.
Woo! It's like we're in that Green Day video. On holiday! Well, that didn't happen in the video.
Ugh.
Mothman, have you seen a blank check?
Oh yeah, Eduardo took it.
Where's Eduardo?
Prison.
Batboy, why is Eduardo in prison? Your last name is Roundbottom, huh?
Oh, Chester, thank God. You gotta get me out of here. There's a heavy-set African-American gentleman who wants to, quote, pump me full of his love juice.
You stole my rent check, got Batboy drunk, and robbed a bank.
That's not entirely true. I didn't rob the bank. And everything else was Mothman's fault.
Well, what happened?
I'm too pissed at him right now. You help him.
Maybe I will.
Eduardo, you got a new cellmate.
Hey, Eduardo.
Batboy, what are you doing in here?
I'm here to break you out.
How are you gonna do that? This is a maximum security prison.
It's cake when you know the ins and outs of this place.
You've seen the blueprints?
Better. I have them on me.
Well, then let's blow this joint.
Eduardo, how did you get out of prison?
Batboy sprung me. Here. This should cover the rent.
And where'd you get that?